Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to set default audience for Reels on your Facebook account. First, you need to go to your profile account and then click on the right of your profile icon and then click settings and privacy. And then click settings. Then click privacy and then go to the reels and from here you click icon and now you can change to friends or banner set. Not to share. You can hit from certain friend, then choose one. If you want to share to friend, then choose this one. And if you want to make public, and then choose one and it is set by default. Then save it, save option. And now the future link will be shown to your default audience. If you want to change the possibilities, if you want to If you want to choose friend set, then next choose the friend which you want to set. If you want to remove it, then remove and then save it. Want to remove it, then remove it. Yes. So, remove from here. Then you copy it again if you want. In this way you can change your audience. So in this way you can set the following for your future view. Please subscribe the channel and thank you for watching the video.